Hello everyone, my name is Logan Manchin of Lo Hello everyone, my name is Logan Manchin of Logan Manchin Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Wolfenstein: The New Order. Okay, so now I'm gonna go fight the Death Stick. Again, well, I gotta get all the weapons. There's some food. Let's do this. Finish off Death's Head once and for all. I'll avenge your death, Fergus. I guess I'll go fight Death's Head now. Bring it on.
Die, silent.
Die, Axis Pig Dog! And yes, that he did just quote, use Adolf Hitler's quote from Wolfenstein 3D. Take that, you Nazi asshole. Damn it. Hey everyone, I'm back. I'm gonna finish off General Death's Head. Hey guys, I'm back. Come on, asshole. Come on, come on. Let me charge this one too. You're done. You're done, Wilhelm.
Different. I will gut you standing.
So colorful.
You should have gone for the head, BJ. Oh, shit!
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
And he survived that?
A mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning. And her name, Mother of Exiles. Come here, you're tired. You're poor. Your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these. The homeless. Tempest-tossed. To me.
Can you hear me, Captain? Am I clear to fire?
You're clear.
I believe that the stars keep shining all through the night. I believe if we just keep trying, it'll be alright. I believe that someday we're gonna find our way. And I believe in a beautiful day. I believe in lovers walking side by side. I believe that someday we'll be satisfied. I believe the angels listen, God hears us pray. And I believe in a beautiful day. Yeah, I believe it's gonna work out okay. But not for me. Not for you. I believe.
But yeah, that was Wolfenstein The New Order. Now, of course, like, BJ is not dead because there is a sequel to this game, The New Colossus. And I'm thinking about playing that, but first I want to play, the Old Blood first before I play the New Colossus, and then after New Colossus, I'm actually thinking about playing, Wolfenstein Youngblood. But yeah, that's kind of cool. I finished Wolfenstein The New Order. I like this game. It's actually really good. Now, this is the Wyatt timeline that I decided to go with and not the Fergus one. So, yeah, I'm kind of... Look at all those wolves. Okay, so yeah, I liked it. It was a good game. It was really fun. And one thing I liked about it is how emotional it was. Like, that's something I like about this game. And, like, the writing is pretty good, too. And I like the characters. This game actually makes me like BJ Blazkowicz even more. There's a helicopter. What? Liberation. Nice, I beat the game. Okay, I'm just gonna end the video right here, but if you liked it, make sure to click the like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos from me. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. But as always, thank you all for watching and have a great day. Bye, everyone.